Professional Builder Show Village here at the 2020 International Builder Show. My name is Dan Morrison. I'm
at the ProTradeCraft demo stage, we installed some MiraTech board and batten trim and wrapped a 4x4 post with off-the-shelf MiraTech trim stock. Before we got rolling, though, Tim Thornton gave some background on MiraTech trim.
I'm Tim Thornton. I'm the regional manager in the Northeast for MiraTech. These particular battens that we're going to be putting up today are all MiraTech battens. It's a reversible batten strip, 2-inch wide. The battens are warranted for 50 years against rot, splitting, checking, termite damage. Basically anything that's a breakdown of the board, it's warranted against. There's a lot of skepticism when it comes to composites like this. First of all, this is a product that's been around for over 20 years. The product contains basically four major components to it. So it is hardwood fiber, resins, which are phenolic resins, which are thermoset resins, waxes, and zinc borate. Essentially, we go ahead and we combine all those components, we press them and steam them at the same time. Out comes a panel, which we then cut down into whatever size trim or batten strips that we need.
The trick to board and batten siding is getting the spacing right. Simple exterior details like siding shouldn't catch the eye, because if you notice something, it's probably a mistake. An even spacing pattern for a 42-inch wall won't work for a 70-inch wall section. Begin by dividing up the wall with the intended spacing between the battens. We were aiming for an 8-inch spacing. 42 divided by 8 is a little more than 5, meaning there will be 5 sections that are roughly 8 inches wide. The 42-inch wall section divided into those 5 spaces is about 8 3/8 of an inch. The 70-inch wall divided by 8 inches equals 8 3/4. So we can divide this wall into 8 sections, which we just did, or 9. 9 sections yields a spacing of about 7 3/4. We'll pick 8 3/4 inch spacing because it's only a quarter different from the other wall. Next, we wrapped a 4x4 post on our deck with standard MiraTech trim. They began by making a 3-sided box, roughly a quarter of an inch larger than the post, to give a little wiggle room. Spacing the trim off the deck about a half inch allows for a little air circulation and can be covered with a simple base molding. The final piece of MiraTech trim is face screwed with exterior trim screws and then patched, primed, and painted.